Hi friends, welcome to the channel Home Gardening and More. This video is all about using hydrogen peroxide for your plants and your garden. Hydrogen peroxide is common in a first aid kit. But how many of us are aware that hydrogen peroxide is also common in gardening? Hydrogen peroxide provides immense benefits for plants. We will discuss in detail about how hydrogen peroxide benefits the plants. How much hydrogen peroxide is safe for plants? How to use hydrogen peroxide for plants and many more details in this video. Now let's see what are the benefits of hydrogen peroxide to the plants in your garden. Hydrogen peroxide is very effective in maintaining a healthy root system. It treats root rots. Apart from this, it is also used for pest control, as a foliar spray that prevents fungus, pre-treating seeds, for treating soil fungus. Hydrogen peroxide actually releases oxygen and provides additional oxygen supply to the roots, thus promoting vigorous growth of plants. It is also used to accelerate germination of seeds. Soaking the seeds in a weak solution of hydrogen peroxide will enhance the sprouting rate immensely. With so many benefits to your plants, what is that which exactly makes hydrogen peroxide beneficial to the plants? Similar to water, hydrogen peroxide is also made up of the same atoms of hydrogen and oxygen, except that hydrogen peroxide has one additional atom of oxygen, and this is what gives it the beneficial property to your plant. We might also wonder if hydrogen peroxide is harmful to the plants. After looking into the makeup of hydrogen peroxide, which is very similar to water, hydrogen peroxide is definitely not harmful to plants, provided it is used in diluted quantities. Generally, 3% solution of hydrogen peroxide is the one which is commonly available in stores. They can also go up to 35%. When it comes to gardening purposes, 3% hydrogen peroxide is safe for the plants. The next common question is that how much hydrogen peroxide should I use for the plants? To give your plants a good boost of oxygen and to control the pest, dilute 5 ml of 3% solution of hydrogen peroxide in 240 ml of water and spray it on the plants. If you want to treat plants with root rot or fungal infections, dilute 15 ml of hydrogen peroxide in 240 ml of water. If you want to use hydrogen peroxide for a larger area of your garden, then consider using 35% hydrogen peroxide solution and dilute one part in 10 parts of water. Once we know the amount to be used, we also have the question, how often should hydrogen peroxide be used for the plants? We can water the plants with hydrogen peroxide solution once a week, and we can also use hydrogen peroxide after it rains. Hope this video was useful. If you liked this information, kindly subscribe to the channel, like and share the video.